Hey everyone, how's everyone doing? This is Paul here with a tiny announcement that I'm going to make. First and foremost, though, I am got inspired by Kevin. Kevin is one of my favorite YouTubers that I watch, and I knew he was going to make a WWE video. I never watched other Kevin's video. Not saying he's not funny enough, but he is pretty funny. For that matter. But anyway, Kevin played WWE 2K22 to make his Royal Rumble a weird Royal Rumble, which was pretty good, actually. Pretty funny, pretty good. And stuff like that. And it kind of inspired me to make my own 20-man Royal Rumble. Now, note, this will be interesting, though. But I won't be commentating this like Kevin did. For that matter. So, for that matter, I'm going to be silent and stuff like that, though. The future me will record it and I'll be though that sort of stuff. So I hope you enjoy. Until next time, though, I will check you very, very soon. Later.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
Introducing the participants. First, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane.